So hi friends, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am going to provide you the complete mark process percentile from 6 up to 13, that is shift 1, shift 2. As you all know, 12 there was only one shift, so I will consider that, and all the remaining day there is two shifts, so I will consider everything. Here you can check the data, you can take a screenshot also, so it will not waste your time. That is completely exact marks versus percentile, and if you are scoring these marks, you will be safe. You may get a little bit more percentile, whatever I am providing, because I am providing you the safe range of marks, because if I provide you false hope or false information, you may be demotivated after the result. So it may seem that I am considering a little bit more marks, but it is reality. You will be getting it at the same mark, that is whatever percentile I am providing you. Other people may provide you too much marks or too much less marks because they just want to provide the false hope, or some people wants to provide you the demotivation so that you will watch the video again and again. This is not the case here. I am just providing you the complete information. You can take the screenshot. Here is the cutoff percentile that will remain same, but marks will change according to the difficulty of the paper. So here the changing marks is 6 shift 1, 8 shift 1, 6 shift 2, 8 shift 2 is mentioned, and for PWD just need to reach the center to be eligible for JEE Advanced. Here are the important chapter that they are asking from different subjects, that is physics, chemistry, math. Now if you come to 10, 11, 12, here is the data completely mentioned. You can check from 40 percentile up to 99.6. and also I would like to inform you about my complete mentorship and guidance program here. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. Once you register, until you get into the college that is best college at your result, I will be guiding you. I will be providing you choice playing list. By discussing with you, it is not like I will just provide you the PDF, but I will first discuss with you, that is what is your choice, what is your expectation after 4 years. Everything will be discussed. Thereafter you will be getting all the information, and all the process will be done under my guidance, and not only for JEE but for other interns, other counseling as well, you will be getting the guidance from me only. So here is the cutoff percentile that is remain same as I told you earlier, but marks is changing. As you can see here, everything is mentioned. And for 13, shift 1, shift 2, both are similar type of paper, so mark process percentile will also be same. 2-3 mark difference you can say, that is more or less, but overall it will be same. So here I hope you have got the complete information. So this was about the marks versus percentile for all the shift up to now, that is up to 13. For 15 also I will add in this same, and I will try to update you that time also with the updated data. If there will be some changes in sub shift after the 15th, I will do complete analysis, and again I will provide you the detail, that is with the 15th first shift, second shift as well. Thank you.